Hey!
Psychotropic hallucinogen, a panic-inducing toxin.
We get it down to the medics.
They can't help her, but I can. Get her downstairs. Meet me in the alley on the narrow side. Crane's been smuggling his toxin hidden inside Falcone's drugs and then dumping it into the water supply.
What was he planning?
I don't know.
Was he working for Falcone?
He meant to someone else. Someone worse. I need to get her the antidote before the damage becomes permanent.
How long does she have?
Not long.
What is that?
Backup.
What the?